So let's get into this hair. This is not sponsored. I was looking for a new place to get custom wigs, and I found her on TikTok. I ordered two styles, Michelle and Janae. I can't remember the lengths I got, but I'll put them on the screen. But the hair is flawless, straight out the box. I was feeling myself. I even posted a picture on Instagram. Like, and I never do that. I'm also gonna put a couple of my favorite custom wig brands down below. If you're looking for a good custom wig, I got options for y'all. She did her big one with these two. Very pleased. Highly recommend. Okay, here's what I got from DHgate, from The Fence. I got two Goyard totes. They came in about 2 to 3 weeks. The blue is in the size medium and the green is in a size large. Only been a few hours, but it felt like days. Only been days, but it felt like months. Only gone for a year, only know like once. These jeans with a Skims top eats, I promise you. I got some refrigerator organizers. I got two packs. It comes in like this bigger bin that also has a top on it. Yeah, they're stackable. My new bitch look like Tyler Perry. But she don't love me, she's too scary. My hope is fun like Jackie Brown. Hey, buddy. I wanna know what she's down. Okay, if you've made it this far, thank you guys so much for watching. The purpose of this vlog was honestly just for me to get back into the flow of creating content for YouTube because I haven't been on here in forever. This vlog is just my day-to-day life, very random, and it's very quick. I know a lot of you guys are coming from Instagram, Amazon, things like that, and we're gonna get into that, but this is just a quick introduction, reintroduction. The message in this vlog is to start, even if that means starting again, starting over, however you wanna, you know, look at it. Just start. Do whatever it is that you want to do. Create that content that you want to create. Just do it.